Bang! I hope that woke you guys up. It is Big D here, and I'm super excited to have made it to round two to face my contender. He calls himself the Red Sand Slash, and aka French Charizard. And I gotta give big love because, hey, it is Charizard. And definitely, this is super exciting, guys, because it is a Duskmane to Crozma GX box. So hopefully we get to pull some hyper rare, some full arts, some cool stuff here to get us pushed on to round number three. Because your boy wants to go to the semifinals and maybe hit that team cool guy status and definitely go on into the Pokemon League per se out of this 64-man tin battle, guys. And here we go. Wish me luck, guys. Without further ado, let's crack into this. And always, we get that prize of, hey, at least you got a 10. So you get that Necrozma, that Duskmane. I love this Duskmane. Looks super gorgeous. I'm going to keep the code, guys, because I want to... Your boy's starting to play Pokemon TCG Go, guys. Isn't that crazy? I'm stepping up. I'm more like a collector, but now I know how to like drive, you know what I mean? Like, I know how to play the game. I know what your boy's doing when they pop out some EX. I just some EX or GX card. I just play some escape rope and pull out some Zygarde or something. But here we go. Who am I kidding? I still need to get a little better. We have Ultra Necrozma, Crimson Invasion, Steam Siege, and Fates Collide up for the battle. Those came out of here. Nothing fishy. Nothing going on except these packs in front of us. So we are going to go Ultra Prism last, in Crimson Invasion second last, and Steam Siege. And without further ado, guys, here we go. So, Mr. Red Sand Slash, if you hear me, please good luck, but don't get anything good. Because your boy, okay, I'll give it to y'all. Enjoy the card. So it's XY, so three to the front. Okay, here we go. I don't want to give it to wait to myself either. Okay, so Sheldon, Twin-Headed Dragon, Nidorino, looking great, Fletchling, Seedot, Diffloon, Meryl, Shellos. Aww, look at the cutest Shellos. Ponyta, reverse holo with those flames. Wow, that actually looks pretty sick. Sweet. And the Yveltal holo. Oh my goodness. I think that's only a point. But hey, anything that will earn us a point, we will take, because why not, guys? Why not? Oh, and the reverse holo will give us a point too. So keep tabs. Big D is coming in, pushing team commerce, e-commerce, onto round number three. And here you go, guys. Fates Collide for y'all. Ooh, guys, what is that? Why? What is going on? Scorched Earth. Oh my gosh. Coughing. I keep saying, oh my gosh, because I did peak and we did not get anything, guys. It is the Pokelords aren't just with us today. I don't know what's going on, guys. I ate all my veggies during dinner. I don't even know why, what's going on. Like, I was a good boy. I ate the veggies, even the broccoli. I don't even know why I'm not even getting any cool pulls, but it's okay. It is all fun and games. Ooh, white card. I'm going to keep that just because it's good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4. I always make some sort of like different accents, guys. Please don't get offended. I am like the most multicultural person you would probably meet in your life. Fairy energy. Laying down. That's what it sounds like. Cappuccino. Galleon. Corfish. I like how they did that. Ghastly. Aaron Carter, Dino, Staryu, just getting a little sun shower, a Starly, and a Savali GX card. Okay, maybe we are gonna get somewhere. holy moly, we got a GX card. I guess that is a good sign for the e-commerce team. Let's get it, buddy. Let's get it. Round two, boy. Here we go. Here we go. Ladies and germs, we are playing no games, taking no prisoners. If we get a white card, we might just have a chance to take it home. Take it to the next round. And it is a white card. Okay, guys. The moment of truth. All right, I gave you those two other code cards. So if you want more code cards, yo, sub on Twitter. What are you doing with your life if you haven't done that? Come on, y'all. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here we go, guys. So for last pack magic, can we do it here live for you guys? Fire Memory, Bronzong, Cosmium, Solandit. Yo, how are they gonna give me a Solandit with already like a little chip in it? What is that Pokemon? God. Prilup, Rylou, Alolan Diglett, Hippopotamus, Floatzel, and oh my gosh, a Magnezone. Just another holo, y'all. So we got two holos. Oh, the Floatzel will definitely get us another point. Okay, so let's tally them up. Let's see what we got. If you guys could help me here, because I don't remember the point structure. So, Floatzel, reverse holo. Starly, reverse holo. Snivelly. Ponyta. I'm like so frustrated with myself. I should know all these. Yveltal, holo. Magnezone, holo. Savali GX, and then the Necrozma GX, guys. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Definitely check out my other contenders video once you are done with this one. And as always, guys, if you like what you saw, please subscribe, let us know down in the comments below how we are doing. And Big D, as always, making it happen with at least that GX. Peace, y'all.